Hi. Well, probably you guys are wondering right now, why do I look so creepy right now without makeup on? It looks almost like I'm half dead. Well, let me tell you something, guys. Even though I don't have makeup on right now, which is usually just eyeliner, I'm just saying, you know, it ain't that creepier than what I saw the other day at the freaking train station. I'll tell you what the story is about starting now. Okay, so one day, picture this. I am coming home from school and it is 9 p.m. Freaking dark outside as it is already. Not even 9 p.m. It was 9:40 p.m. to be exact. And then, yeah, I got off at a train stop and I'm just waiting here. I'm waiting here, right? And then this freaking creep just pops up out of nowhere. Okay? So, like, when I said popped out of somewhere or out of nowhere, okay? He literally just popped out of nowhere like the freaking toast from your toaster. Like, or like I could even picture other things, like your shit coming out of your ass. That's how fast he came out from. Like, I don't know where he was before, but he just popped out of nowhere. And I'm telling you right now, he just popped out of nowhere.
He popped out looking like Pillsbury.
Hey, you baby. Do you know if this is the 5-a-train? Huh?
Yep, and he was chubby too, just like Pillsbury. So I had to take my earphones off of this guy.
What?
Yeah, this is the 5-train. I mean, look up there, dude. It says in big words. No, not even, it's in numbers.
I try to know because I try to get to home, you know? Are you going home too? You come home from the work or the school?
Yeah, I'm going home from school.
And then I start to notice that shit that's coming out of his freaking nose, and he's just like wiggling it, just all that shit. Oh, you so young, baby. Nice to meet you. My name is Henry. What is your name?
My name is, Shirley. Shirley.
I like you. I like you, baby. I like you. I like you. How about you be my friend? Me, you, friend. AMIGS. I forgot the O. Oh, you're so young.
Sorry, I'm not friends with strangers. I don't want to be friends with you.
Okay.
I think my mom is calling me. Oh, hey, and there's my friend.
Shaniqua. You friend with rat people? Shaniqua! No, you don't want to be my friend? One, twice, three times? No? No, not at all. You don't want to be my friend. Look at how beautiful I am. Look at me. Look at all this snot coming out of my nose, and look at the whisker come out. You know what? People don't have this nowadays. When they try to make it like me, they turn out to be a catfish. But anyways, you don't want to be friends with me? Come here.
Dude, I'm telling you to stay back, dude. My friend Shaniqua here, yo, she's big, yo, she's gonna get you. I'm like, I'm telling you right now, stay back. Stay back, dude. Stay back. You know what? If you don't stay back, I'm gonna spray. You know what? I'm gonna just spray at you like,
ah, Victoria's Secret perfume you just sprayed in my eyes. Ah, it feels like another orgasm coming, baby. Shaniqua!
So my advice to you, girls and guys, whenever a creep approaches you like this, don't be dumb like me and answer back to them, even if you've got a freaking black belt in Taekwondo, Judo, Running-O, whatever you do, you know, like, these people can be danger. And when I'm telling you danger, they can be freaking weird and creepy and all that combined that it makes them dangerous. Even when you look at them, you know, you could even get a sty in the eye. Like, you could even get AIDS from looking at them. That's how bad it is. Wah!